simple matter.
I'm held. Yes, it's not going well. Right. Let's wait for that.
Why me?
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Yeah, someone run in and grab that.
Sure.
He has the most hit points. Oh, that's snorting. Huh. Fire giant strength. On to fire, we knew that. Maybe we should summon some monsters in there. Alright, stand by guys, I'll be right back. Okay, what I think we should do is rest. As far as I know, I mean, we have protection from petrification, but I don't think that applies to being held, which is paralysis. I don't know if there's a protection from paralysis. I know that we have protection from undead, and this seems very... a very powerful scroll indeed, but we only have a few of them? Like three of them? Yeah. Target is immune to all physical attacks made by undead creatures. Pretty sweet. No protection for magical attacks, but these guys don't use magic. Lasts for 2 whole hours, but an area of effect, 1 creature. So if he wanted to, we could cast that on at least the 2 fighters. Maybe Branwyn also. But I'd rather save them for later. So we could rest and have
thy temper shield.
Branwyn memorize some more of these. It's level 3, isn't it? Remove paralysis. It's a 15-foot radius, so if 2 people get paralyzed, such as a ghoul's touch, exactly. The other option is to get their saves up. Saving throws. Paralysis, poison, death. Not sure how to get that up. I know there's a way. I just don't know it. Most powerful vanquished, greater basilisk. It's interesting to see. What's that? Brought up a shield. Greater Basilisk, really, is the most powerful. The most powerful Vanquish, Andris. I don't even remember Andris. Singing Bullet. Greater Basilisk. Faerûn. I remember him. Cure Light Wounds, favorite spell. Yeah, she casts a lot of that. Now, these Greater Basilisks, I guess, are really powerful. But if you protect yourself from petrification, They're not that tough. So I think what we'll do is we'll rest and get... They're saving throw. Actually, let me look at the manual. This has more information about saving throws. If I can just get the saving throws up even higher, right? That would help. 78 through 79. So I actually have a paper manual here. Modifying. Save versus paralyzation. This is used whenever a character is affected by paralyzing attack, poison, or certain spells. Now I wonder if Constitution would get that up. And there's more on it, let's see. Page 97. Oh, saving throws from when you cast a spell. Yeah, okay. Kinda curious. Gonna conduct a little experiment. That's a gem bag. That's what we want. Actually, no, what we want is potions. Oh, no, huh? I might have sold those. They only had potions of constitution. Absorption. Intelligence, defense, so armor class 0. Free action. Immune to any effects that influence action or movement. I wonder if that would work. Clarity. Feeble mind, confusion, fear, and charm. Invulnerability. Very high resistance to all attacks will give me bonuses to all saving throws. Murky quality. Yeah, this might not be real. Perception. Is that. So, let me look at free action. I just gotta find out where it is. So we should also cast Protection from Evil. And Bless. I don't even know what level it is. Look at the manual again. Free action. They don't have all the spells listed in here, that's the problem. Pretty sure it's not a first or second level spell. I wonder if they would have it listed in the index. Then they would have to list all spells in the index. And that would be quite a long index. Yeah, it's not on there. It's priest spell. I'm pretty sure it's a mage spell. Do-do-do. This light could stop people from being paralyzed like that. Because that's a game changer once that happens. It's not listed here. Under three. Or two. Level 4. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. Free action. Monster Mantra summoning. I think it would be blue, right? It's not that. It's ghost armor. Find traps. I didn't know she had that. Free action. Immune to anything that affects her movement. This includes the effects of web, hold person, grease, and entangle. Alright, so this is all mage stuff stopping you from being paralyzed. Level 4. The only bad thing is it also that we can't have as many cure serious wounds around, or protection from evil. Free action though. I forget which one it was. This one. One creature. Only good for one creature. So you know what I think I'll do is I'll just remove it when it happens. We could take out the Holy Smite. And I guess one of the cure mediums. And it's that one.
No less than done.
Such menial tasks.
Hey, how are things going?
Full plate and fucking steel.
Why me?
So stand in there and we're fine. See if we can get some rest. And get this stuff up. Alright. A greater goal.
Sure.
Butt kicking for goodness!
By Valkor's mighty blade.
A fire opal ring. Alright, we'll try this again. Alright, we're good.
Go past us. Sure.
Now hopefully this stuff doesn't wear off and we do our thing. We talk to the head ghoul there. I'm gonna choose all the same options, of course. Keep everything authentic.
I need an ale.
These last the longest, so I'll take one here. And stone giant or cloud. Take storm, saving the higher one for another time. Higher ones, they last for 2 hours. And then there's haste. Three rounds per... maybe she'll cast that when battle starts. It seems to last quite a while, doesn't it? Center it there, try to get everyone. Think we got all. Okay, and then protection from evil. One turn per level.
Manus potentis paro.
And then bless. Speak, poor creature, an unthinkable enemy. Really? The other ghouls aren't there.
My boy.
Alright, so an easier battle this time around, I guess. Only one ghoul here. Crypt caller death. Both of them died? Grael. Who's Grael attacking?
As well as I can.
They're called
wanted. Tempest, give us victory! Whatever there's directed.
Yep, alright.
Alright, that works. Much better this time, but didn't have two ghouls with it. Are you? He's held. That's alright.
Hello?
Hi. Alright, he's got a wardstone. And a silver necklace, and a scroll of no alignment. I'm sure we both know this. Yeah. And a silver necklace. Identify. Oh. She keeps memorizing this spell. Might as well use it. Compass Wardstone. A compass rose is inscribed on this stone. Huh. I wonder if it has anything to do with that room that we're in with the stone golems and the questions. Well, that's pretty cool. And he's got plenty of room to hold that. Not yet. Well. Wait, she's standing.
Play with as well as I can.
She's standing in that stuff. You're back.
Squeaky wheel gets the kick.
I'll take that as a yes. All right, we'll take a look at what's over here then. Oh, some kind of magical bracers. Throw him over. Braces of defense AC 8. Yeah, this isn't helpful for anybody. Even Dinah here is AC 4 at this point, and I'm 1. 0, negative 5. But we could sell it somewhere. At least I didn't have to actually identify it. Alright, well, that's that. And well, there's a tunnel that goes further that way. These are pretty interesting tunnels.
Sure.
No.
It seems like Minsk got hurt the most by that. Alright, done.
Hey, how are things going?
So we're still looking for Thorella's missing son, Dalton. And we're also looking for this soul taker, an enchanted dagger for Hergen's stone blade. So, shall we look here first, I guess? Oh boy. We're still hasted too.
Give us victory!
What you want?
I want you to shoot arrows into that thing. Jade ring. It's a slaughter. And a gold ring. took the jade ring. Take a look here. Just trying to run out of these, that's good. Gonna make a room. Still remembering back to when normal arrows took up her entire inventory. Now it seems like it's starting to turn into that way with the magical arrows. Almost done with that stack there.
To someone else.
Hurry up! Hey, how are things going?
Our haste wore off. We're just protected from evil now, which is always a good thing. Potion of Freedom. And Frost Giant Strength. He loves those things. And... put those there. Does everyone else have enough antidotes? Yes. Okay, good.
Sure.
Gotcha. Hey, how are things going?
Going okay. How about you? Oh.
You can count on me. Good job.
Another gold ring.
All right.
Catch.
Good job.
Another.
Hey, how are things going?
Scroll of Mirror Image.
Hey, how are things going?
Sure.
Oh, the ground shook.
Evil around every corner.
Not that rain, Minsk. She's gotta know this too, right? Yeah.
No problem at all.
Good to hear.
All right.
Nothing. Alright. Oh, we're done, aren't we? Oh, wait, we got a little more. Somehow I don't think that tunnel's going on much further. Could be wrong. But we will see. Crawling through the undead tunnels.
Hey, how are things going?
That's it. Aha. Aghast.
For right.
And I always
good
am.
Job. All right, all right. All right, all right.
Another greater goal.
Name.
I love those cold arrows.
Hey, how are things going?
Yep.
Hey, how are things going?
Huh. Another ghast and a crypt crawler.
Hey, how are things going?
Why me?
Anything else in here? Evil around every corner. Careful not to step in any.
Hey, how are things going?
Is this it? Is this stuff there? All right, hurry up and get it, M1. Done. More darts of wounding. I think we have enough of those. Yeah, they don't sell for that much. Gonna drop them. For that matter, I could drop the bolts of biting, I guess, too? I don't know.
Sure.
It doesn't matter that much. We have so much money at this point. Alright, we're done. We've explored a lot of this. But we're not done yet, mister. Quite extensive undead tunnels here. Got stuck in a bottleneck here. Oh, we didn't step in the slime, awesome. Yeah, we can't open that one, right?
Hey, how are things going?
Alright.
Why me?
What about?
What you want?
The store.
Good job.
What's going on in here? The statue intones, any who dare cross the rune carpet will be struck down. Okay, we just go around then? Unlike these poor souls? The rune carpet. Oh, scared me.
Sure.
We can come in here, just don't cross the rune carpet. Maybe we can just go around it, though. The statue. The statue's fallen, though, isn't it? Looks like it. We can't really tell what it is. You guys stop messing around over there.
Why me?
No!
Sure. All right.
We can't go that way. Nope. Okay.
Why me?
We don't want to be struck down. There's a chest over there, though.
Choose your friends wisely. Not all are as trustworthy as Minsk and...
Thank you for your kind words.
That was more like advice. Or kind words towards himself and his hamster.
Alright, alright.
We'll go this way. Maybe this way across the ruins of death or whatever. Our protection from evil wore off, I think. What's in here? Some kind of machine? Wait. It's locked? This machine seems to be the power source for something in the room to the north. A small inscription above a small key slot reads, "Insert bone wardstone here in order to disable rune traps." Then we could get across the carpet, right? The carpet of death. Insert bone wardstone. We don't have that, right? We have a compass wardstone. Wardstone Forgery, level 1. Dwarven Rune Wardstone. Furnable Keel is Land, level 2. Teleportation. We could try one of those other Wardstones. And the guy sold us a Wardstone. We still have it. We've been here. Oh. Room to the north. Bone Wardstone. Unless we just open this door. I don't think I even realized this door was here. Well, we have that way to go. Guys, we need a bone wardstone.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Where's...
Huh. I don't... Alright.
Oh, no.
Such menial tasks.
You can't go that way.
Alright.
Good on you if you save the day.
Sure.
Fine.
Save the day just by going the correct room. Correct path.
Alright, alright.
Oh, that scares me whenever he does that. Oh. A helmed horror, oh boy.